Today, we're diving into a common issue that's been bothering many users lately. Discord keeps asking if you're a robot. It can be frustrating, but don't worry. I've got solutions that should help you get past this annoying captcha verification problem. First thing you can do is log out of your account, log in it. To do that, what you need to do is go to your user settings, scroll down, and click on log out. Next up, if you're using a VPN or a proxy, try disabling it temporarily. Sometimes Discord security features can mistake these connections as suspicious activity, triggering the captcha prompts. Now, the next thing you can ensure is that your Discord account is fully verified with a valid email address. Verified accounts tend to encounter fewer captcha prompts. Now, make sure you're using the latest version of Discord. Updates often include bug fixes that can address issues like captcha verification problems. If you're not on the latest version, simply update it through your App Store or Discord's website. Now, if you've tried all these steps and you're still no luck with the captcha issue, it's time to reach out to Discord support. They have the tools and the resources to investigate further and help resolve the problem for you. Be sure to provide them with as much detail as possible about your account and the issue you're facing. Alright, that's wrap up our guide on fixing Discord's captcha verification issue. I hope one of these features, if this solution, did the trick for you. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.